Hi, hello, hello, good evening, good afternoon, good morning. How are you, wherever you are? How was your week? How was your weekend? How was your day? How was your night? I'm here again. My name is Bose. I'm a new YouTuber. I'm a mother of three. I'm working as well. I go to college as well. I'm a busy mommy. And today I'm cooking vegetable soup. And here we are. And I'm making some fried plantain as well. I have 3 bags of spinach here. See, I have 3 bags of spinach over here. I'm going to use 2½. I have my plantain here. That's my plantain. I have my palm oil here, which is this. It's in the big, see, I use Nigeria palm oil, and I always put some here because it's big, so I put some in here. And I have my blended crunch pepper here, which is onion, 6 pieces of scotch bonnet, and 3 pieces of sweet bell pepper. Here's my pot. My spoon is here. I have smoked fish here. Smoked fish. Yeah, can you see it? I have smoked fish here, which is shower. And this is shower smoked one. I bought it in the store. You can see it in Hazda, Morrison, or Farm Food, or any shop where they are selling food stuff, grocery. You can see it over there. If you don't have time to do smoked macaroni in the or green macaroni in the oven, you can buy the smoked one, the ready-made one in the store. And another one. Here is my boiled assorted meats. I have assorted meat here. I got snail here. This is snail. This snail come all the way from Nigerian, which is well clean. They've grill it in the oven for me, and so hard because I'm the one that said this is how I want it. I got chicken here. This is chicken. This is goat shaki. This is cow foot, and I have cow skin as well. This one, and I'm putting some dry catfish as well. So what's next? So let our cooking begin. Let our cooking begin. And this is my locust beans. So let's start it. Let's not forget, and I have some smoked turkey here as well. full spoon of this and half of it. That's what I'm using. I'm going to bring the snail out so I can cut it. While this is cooking aside, I'm going to put oil in this to do the planting. This one is cooked. I just want it a bit. I just want to give it about 5 minutes to cook more. Want the oil to be warm a little bit. I don't like frying oil. If you want to cook a forero, you don't fry the oil. It's not good. It won't bring the normal taste out. So there we have. See? Can you see the way I did it? Crunchy the pepper is. See how crunchy it is. Can you see how crunchy the pepper is? And this is my assorted meat. I don't want the water inside this forero. I want the water to be a bit more dry, so I'm going to keep this water. It might go for something else, maybe fried rice or jollof rice. Like, I'm the kind of person that like putting scotch bonnet in my jollof rice and dice some onion inside, inside the fried rice. So I'm going to keep it. Put it in the bowl, in the small bowl, so I'm going to keep it in the freezer. So I'm going to cut the... You see how big it is? I'm putting the other one too as well. See how big it is? Thank you. So I'm going to cover this a little bit. Just cover it this way because it's pressure cooker. I use it to cook it and it's not yet cooked. I'm going to cover this for 5 minutes. After then, I'm going to take all the calf's foot inside there and put it in the sauce so that it can be more salty inside the pepper. I haven't put the maggi yet, so I'm going to leave it to cook for 5 minutes before I put the maggi inside. The pot is dry for the plantain, so I'm doing the plantain aside as well. Now I'm going to cut the plantain. So like I said, these are my plantain, so I'm going to rinse them off now. I normally rinse my plantain before I cut it because there's a lot of ant touch the plantain. Maybe some people, the way they do before they enter the shop, touching this than that, you don't know what is going on. So you clean it, you wash it before you cut it. Not like using soap, just rinse it with water. I'm used to it and that's the way I cook my own food. If you want to ask any question, you are free to ask question. Please don't hesitate to ask me any question you love to ask. I'm a shy person, but when it's time of learning or something, I'm ready. Ask any question you want to ask. Say anything you want to say. Make a comment. Please subscribe, like, share, make a comment. Ask any question. I'm ready for you. Please. We are here to support each other on the YouTube. I'm a new YouTuber, I'm a mother of three, and I'm working as well. I go to college as well. Please, please, let's help each other out. Please. Thank you. God bless you once again. So, I'm cleaning my plantain now. I just bought it this afternoon when I was coming from church. So, it might be taking, oh, it's so overripe. It's not overripe, it's just the body. You know, when you buy plantain, when you put it where you put it, maybe in the kitchen, in the basket, it can come a little bit darker, but the inside is still out. Cutting our plantain now. I need a bowl. You see, it's still hard inside. See? The hull is fine now. I'm going to put just tiny bit inside to check it if it's so. Now I'm going to put the cow foot inside the pepper now. Do this thing. I think I'm going to transfer it now on the side. Try what? Turn off that one. That one is turned off. It's off now. And I'm putting the shaki, the cow foot inside there now. And I will put the Maggi as well. Once I put the cow food. I think I need to put the chicken as well. I'm going to put the turkey now, so that the turkey can be cooked inside as well. The smoked turkey I'm using. I'm going to put the chicken. Same time I'm checking my plantain as well. Now I'm putting the salt and the Maggi now. Just tiny bit of salt because of the smoked turkey I put there. The smoked turkey always adds salt. So I won't put too much of salt inside it. Actually, I'm not going to put salt because of the of this fish, smoked fish. They call it shower. I think the English is sea bass. We just put just only Maggi. Then when I put the shower inside later on, I will check it for the taste because of the salt. So maybe if it needs some salt. This one is half half inside. So just a bit of half. I'm putting a bit of half in there. And I'm graining some of the shucking and the chicken in here as well. I'm putting some in the oven now. So we're going to cover this one. Shark is still going inside the excuse me, inside the sauce as well. I'm going to put some shark inside. And the shaki I'm using is goat milk shaki. Thank you. now I'm shaving the meat water so I can take the particle inside. So I'm going to put a little bit of fried rice as well inside this pot. So here, this is my locust beans. See how dirty it is. I'm trying to wash it to remove all the particle, all the dirty thing inside out. Can you see it? How dirty it is. Please, let's wash our locust bean very well before we put it in our stew or any sauce we are cooking. Can you see the inside here? Inside the sink? That's all the dirty thing inside the locust beans. Please, some please, clean it very well before you use it.
Clean it two times, maybe.
I think this is the first time I will clean it. Can you see how dirty it is? See? And because of the stone as well. Because some are stone. See? So I'm going to put it inside there now. Then you do like this so that you can feel the stone in your hand. See, I can feel some stone in my finger. A little bit of sand while I'm putting it inside.
Yummy. I
want to stir it together now. See that? I'm going to put this last, the smoked sea bass. Is the spelling is S-E-A-B-A-S-S. Sea bass. That's the English, but the Yoruba name is Ejashawa. I don't know, maybe there's another name which is English, but that's the English I know for it. But all the country have their own name for this kind of fish. I know most country has this kind of fish. I'm going to remove it. So, cover it now. I'm going to remove that dodo in the pot now. That one is fried already. Can you see the inside is hard? Just only the outside that looks like it's dark.
Yeah.
But it's hard.
I want to eat it.
Hello, my dear.
It's nice.
Taking the dodo out from the pot now, so I can put the second round inside. This is the water from the stock which I want to use for a bit of fried rice. So I'm going to put it now to be boiling so I can rinse my rice inside.
So, a lot of noodle.
I'm covering it now and keep it in the microwave so that it doesn't get cold. Then I put another one inside.
Good. Some dodo.
Yeah. See, I was still for the meat cooking. Now, our sharp fried rice, like what I said. So, we put in. How do you put the curry here?
Yes.
We put in
mild curry.
Curry powder. 4 tablespoons of curry powder. Full tablespoon of thyme,
dried
thyme, and 1 teaspoon of nutmeg. Then 2 pieces of bay leaf.